I need to explain what we're going to do.
All right, we're just basically going kind of close to where your bench grip would be. Just so you can kind of get almost like on reverse activation in that same
You're talking
area.
About the width of the bench.
Huh?
The width of your bench grip.
Yeah.
You want to do the same on here.
Kind of very as close as you can get it to your regular bench grip.
Okay.
Because there's a lot of lat activation off of the chest area when you're benching.
Right. Right.
So by getting your back fucking bigger and stronger within that grip, I think it helps a lot on how much power you have off of your chest.
Okay. So how are we going to do this exercise? Are we doing full? Are we doing halves? Are we doing a set?
We can go. Let's go full. As many clean full reps as possible. And then we can get some fucking booty reps in there.
Okay.
Yeah.
Sounds good. All right.
We'll go as many full clean ones.
Yeah. Okay.
I don't know. There's times that I like to use a little bit of English when I'm going heavy with them. But for the most part, I like to go a little lighter and try not to use the English, but to let the fucking lats do all the work.
Okay.
I feel that there's more benefit that way versus adding in a whole bunch of extra muscle groups to help do more weight, but your fucking lats aren't getting any more stimulated.
So isolation, use lighter weight so we can isolate the muscle, right?
So using a little bit more strict torso angle.
Okay.
And just keeping without that fucking rocking back and forth and just really trying to pulling from your elbow.
Okay.
Fucking trying to I mean, we're pretty pumped now.
Yeah,
so
I'm pretty pumped.
So
dude, yeah.
The motion is probably going to be laughable.
See how much weight we're using, guys. It's only 80 pounds right there, okay? Only 80 pounds we're using at this point right now.
I literally can't go any lower than that.
Okay, did you guys notice how he was not really using his arms or his biceps a lot? A lot of that pinch was coming just from him pulling on his back, just pulling his back, and he's literally pulling his arms down with it. He's barely even using his arms at all.
I like to, I don't know, it might change if you have a different torso length and arm length, but for me, I like to fucking bring the bar right to my chin.
Okay.
When I used to shoulder press real heavy, I'd aim for my chin.
Yes.
And I'd aim for my chin and I'd follow the bar down. And it would, I even with shoulder presses, I can't go any lower than this. Like,
right.
So I was almost like a tendon lock. So that's why my shoulder presses were so strong off on my.
Just bounce
the bottom because I had fucking tendon lock right here and I just fucking cranked it off of the tendon lock.
Okay, cool.